Hi, this is Katrina Kaif.
Hi, I'm Katrina Kaif.
And this is Katrina Kaif.
And who are you?
We don't know. That's a question you should ask yourself. Yes. But this is Katrina Kaif, guys.
Yeah.
We don't know who you are.
I am.
But this is Katrina Kaif.
I'm Katrina Kaif.
Right here.
Hi, everybody.
In front, wearing red.
Okay, fine. Hi, everybody. I'm Katrina Kaif. And this is
Sidharth.
And stop that. This is Sidharth, and you are watching us on Business of Cinema.
Katrina Kaif.
Watching.
Firstly, like to start with the kind of response Baar Baar Dekho is getting, like be it trailer, be it songs. So how does it feel like, you know, the trailer is getting huge response, even the songs.
She's getting messages as we speak.
I'm getting a message.
Abhi bhi log tareef karein kya lekin, wow, we loved your new song, Darya.
We are coming to see your film.
Amazing, you know, we've been so excited. People are sending us texts every day, messages, har jagah jaye, to kala chashma, song, humari picture ki baat ho rahi hai. So very excited. That's what we wanted, and this is the reason that we made the film, so people come and watch it and get excited.
The film is just about to release, so can we see like you guys are excited or nervous?
We're very excited. We're very nervous.
We're eating chocolates right now.
Nervous eating is happening. But I think we're also anxious now for the audience to see the film and for us to get the verdict of the audience. According to me, it's one of the nicest scripts that I've gotten a chance to be a part of. Nitya Mehra has done a fantastic job directing the film. Excel has made it amazingly. They didn't spare anything to tell the story. It's a very unique story. It's a love story. It's an emotional story. It's something I feel hasn't come for a while. Hasn't been a story like this and a film like this has not come for a while. So we're hoping.
Yeah, India's never seen a concept love story.
So can you tell us the one thing that actually made you say yes for this film?
So many things. I can tell you five things, not one. I think the concept, which is time travel, but without a particular gadget. Mm-hmm. I think me playing older age than I am, 46 and beyond, mm-hmm. and not playing that. Working with Katrina Kaif, third. Nitya Mehra and Excel Production, working with them for the first time in Nitya's first film. Mm-hmm. Have I done all of them?
I think there was three or four.
There's just four. There's one more left. Oh, there is. A love story. I've not done a love story in the recent time, so do a proper, authentic love story.
One of the best scripts that I've heard. An amazing production house. I did Zindagi Na Milegi Dobara with them before, and I know their passion for cinema. My one, three, four, and five will be, it really was one of the most beautifully romantic and emotional stories that I've ever heard.
This is actually a very interesting concept to portray in a love story. So what if this actually happens, you know, in your real life?
If I could get the chance to see the future of my love story in real life, I would not want it. I don't think so. I think I like to go through the beats. If it's good and bad, if it's messy, everything, I think you learn something from it. There's a reason for everything. So I would want to know if I'm settling down with this girl or not. I would like to be surprised.
It would be pretty incredible to wake up and find yourself all of a sudden 2 years ahead from today. I don't know if it's good or bad, but it would be pretty incredible.
What if you can't come back?
If you can't come back, then it all depends on what is happening. Am I happy in where I go in these 2 years? Have I landed up in a beautiful place with a beautiful... person, then I'll stay there. But it's a pretty amazing thought. Just imagine that if you were to wake up and all of a sudden find yourself in the future.
So for the first time you're working together. So Sidharth, you tell us how was the experience working with Katrina, and you tell us how was the working experience working with Sidharth.
Very bad, not good at all.
Yes.
A lot of kicking, pulling hair, fighting.
Like they had to pay me extra for this.
Yeah.
And intoxicate me. There were chemicals involved, drugs were used, and I was sedated. I don't remember anything.
So how was the experience working with Nitya?
Similar again, there was some they had to pay me for that. Working with Nitya, she has a lot of experience with somebody who's not made a film. She's been on film sets before, and she's assisted a lot of great directors in great movies before. I think that all showed in her functioning on set. She knows how to run a set. She was very clear that she wanted these characters to behave a certain way. Their emotions, she knew her script back and forth. I think she almost behaved like she's made, one or two films. And once you see her film, it doesn't look like a first-time filmmaker's film. There is no such amateurish or amateur scene, I would say. So yeah, it was great working with Nitya. I think she's written a, she's adapted a wonderful script. It was my first time working with a female director. I didn't feel any different. I feel creativity has no sex, and you know, male or female. She knew, you know, what she wanted.
Creativity has no gender.
Has no gender.
Creativity. Yeah.
Yes. Creativity has no gender, male or female. She made sure that we rehearsed enough and prepared enough. It was good. And yeah, I'm pretty excited that this is her launch, and we did, we got to be a part of her love story.
What about you, Katrina?
Working with Nitya was, will always be one of the most special memories that I take away. After a long time, I think I've made a really wonderful friend, and a new friend. That was the best thing, and I made a new friend. And she's really inspirational. I think she pushes you to be the best version you can of yourself. She helps you to understand your strengths, and she brings out the uniqueness in your personality. She knows which part of your personality to enhance and which part, to kind of to subdue. And she's really, I think, pushed both of us to try and do the best that we possibly can. And she's a great team leader. You know, she knows how to motivate not just us, but the entire team, the entire crew. You're on set with 100 people, you know, when you're making a film. Mm-hmm. And everyone has to be happy. You have to have a good, positive energy on the set. That's the way films should be made. And Nitya knows how to be the captain of the ship and keep everyone happy and inspired and, you know, willing to work with a lot of energy and passion.
So I'm excited to know the audience's reaction, since the movie has a complete different concept.
Yes, I'm very excited. I think since the movie is giving them something new in a genre that they know really well. They've seen love stories before, many, many love stories, different mm-hmm. concepts, or different storylines, different characters. I think here, this is the first time we're doing something which is like, if you could see the future of your love story. So of course we're excited, we're a bit anxious, we're a bit nervous, we're ready. Yeah, excited also. Confused.
We're looking for some other adjectives to describe
yes,
our feelings.
I know.
You've got emotional,
brush up my
you've got anxious, you've got nervous, confused.
Pretty much.
Hopeful. That's a new one.
Yes.
So we have some fan question. As we have seen personally, like, you both have tremendous fan following on Twitter. So that especially you
no.
have, Katrina, you have tremendous,
I have more
tremendous.
She has. Yeah, actually, she's right. In general, you have, because
the moment we tweet something, it goes viral.
Yeah.
No idea
tweet,
why, but
yeah.
it goes viral.
Yes. He doesn't
so we have.
I would even want to go viral with Katrina.
So Katrina, one of your fans asked, Katrina, after Baar Baar Dekho and Chokka Jasus, what are your next project? Are you doing Raat Baki with Fawad Khan?
Mm-hmm. I've not announced anything as yet, but I'm in discussions with a few people, but no final announcements yet.
This is for Siddharth. Are we going to see your abs in Baar Baar Dekho?
Oh, are you? Definitely you've seen Katrina's abs. No, I think I will spare mine for this film. I'm playing a professor, guys. I would rather give you a lecture on maths than show me.
No, he's talking rubbish. You definitely see his abs, don't you worry.
It's a surprise.
What is the way to Katrina's heart? I love her so much.
Oh. I don't know.
That's easy.
I don't know.
Good that she answered that question.
Yeah, sorry.
I think cooking. Try and use that. That's my new theory. If I can cook her a good meal, you know, some healthy meal, which is also
nice
tastes really well. That's
Italy,
it. That's the way to her heart. Yeah.
So again for Katrina, some words for Edile Mushkil teaser.
Some
words for Edile Mushkil teaser.
A film after a while from the director who brought us films like Kuch Kuch Hota Hai and Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham. So I
know they are.
Sorry.
Yeah.
That's as student of the year.
Exactly.
So an exciting time for all the audience.
He's coming back.
Siddharth, one last. When are we going to see you and Alia in Aashiqui 3? We are desperately waiting for that announcement.
And I'm desperately waiting for that script. No, just jokes apart, yes, it is in talks, but nothing is confirmed. We've not really announced it officially. Even what we've been saying, that we are in talks. And we're waiting for a final creative script on it. And then obviously it'll be exciting to work with Mohit and Alia again.
So that's been superb by both of you. Thanks for the time, and thanks for the precious time given by you. Thanks a lot. So one last word for the audience to watch the Baar Baar Dekho.
One last word for audience to watch Baar Baar Dekho. Guys, watch Baar Baar Dekho.
One last word, only one. Watch. Please.
That's two words.
Give
three words.
Us
four.
And
five.
The film.
Six, seven,
love.
Eight, nine.
We love you.
Yeah, love.
And we want everyone to
love
come and see the film. And it's a very good film.
Baar Baar Dekho, guys, 9
has
September.
An amazing album. Has an amazing story.
It's got Katrina Kaif and her stomach.
And so that's abs as well, but that's a secret. You weren't supposed to know. So yeah, please come and see the film.
Thanks a lot.
Hi everybody, I'm Shahrukh Khan, and watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.